my, but have more than we needed. But thank you. Now focus your minds off fretful Glowworms, and thy wishes, thy dreams shall manifest as I drink the sacred brew of our forefathers and headfathers before them. Ah, what is this I see before me? Ah, 'tis a wondrous sight.
Oh, wow. That's just incredible. I can't see anything. Faithless dumb ass.
Oh, here she comes. The most radiant, beauteous goddess of...
Oh, I can see it now.
Abomination! What manifests itself? Dear goddess, I swallowed my own suggestion.
That can't be right.
Don't panic, worms. What you see is not real. It's just... Wriggle for your lives!
Bye. You meant to summon that thing?
Not precisely that. Clearly, there are technical issues, but it works.
Let me try that.
No!
You drank it.
I'm a priest. I had my faith to protect me.
But you didn't believe.
I do now. But if the unordained sup from the cup...
Nothing's gonna happen.
Ooh.
Oh, shit!
Now that's interesting. Brethren, the prophecy is true. The messenger takes the true form known to us. Behold the cat. As it was foretold, it is she, the one who brings the great flood, the one who blows the conch.
What?
The great conch of the sea. It is said that the cat and the cat alone shall blow it. We bow down before ye.
That's not a lot of compensation. I'm a cat here. You gotta change me back.
I beg ye, seek out the ancient altars of the cat. View our offerings. Assure us we are worthy enough to follow ye, O great and wondrous feline.
I think I'd rather just be that great messenger.
No, ye were right. Ye should always have called your cat, O great cat.
That's cat, with a K.
Spell it how ye like. You're the messenger and no mistaken. But hurry to the altars. Prophecy states that you will find answers there.
Answers to what?
I don't know. I never read past that part. Just go. Hurry now.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Damnation. The girl has water magic. And that useless creature hardly hurt her at all. Bring me the scientist that made it. The treacherous fool shall pay. Round those stupid worms up and bomb the resistance into oblivion.
Darkest night to phase at quarter two, does Lotus Bud begin to grow? Into half phase, beyond the moon's full gaze, flower and stem extend. Then backwards time to full moon, so does the blossom glow.
Thank you.
Young goddess, you have returned.
I don't think so. It's Scott here.
All is ready. The water code is primed, and the elemental gate is active. Now you must fulfill the prophecy. Time is of the essence, so let me pass on those things you asked me to remember. You have encountered the stone totems. When you use magic near them, they resonate. The devices crystallize magic out of the ether around us, and gathering enough of these crystals will speed up your ability to cast spells. Here, take these things and hurry.
Weapons leaking all over the place. Well, well, well. He looks like a kitty. But he smells like a cat. Either way, you're in trouble deep.
You've been sniffing around the Juju Man's secret places. Ooh.
Hey, Thank you.